warm welcome to all of you. It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty today.
Hi John, it's brilliant to be here with this fantastic atmosphere. I think we're in for a treat.
These are the lineups. A match that could shape up to be fast and to be furious. A great one for the neutrals. Away we go then. Now, there it is. And the cross met firmly. James Collins. Intercepted. Antonini. Going forward, looks difficult to get through here, and he does what he does best. They couldn't have asked for a better opening.
Well, the whole idea is to start as you mean to go on, and that sets their tone beautifully. What made his mind up was no other options, and what a smashing effort. The keeper was helpless.
Crosses, leaps for the header, balls over the line, and it's a goal kick. Carabellas. Tonini, who's already made an impact on this game. Leandro Almeida. Suarez moving up the wing. Possibility here for a cross. And a header! Carabellas. North. North. Dempsey. North. Now he's ready for a shot. Antonini. Dempsey. Great through ball over the top. A corner then. And a cross. And no danger there from that cross. Chance! Latched onto that ball nicely, but no joy with the shot.
Oh, that's lovely to watch. I almost think one movement took the pass in the control and then shot. That's great skill. okay, they've missed a couple of chances so far, but you can take nothing away from their spirit and desire. They look as though they want it more.
That's a poor clearance. And the ball cut out by a vital piece of defensive intervention. We're in the 15th minute. Moving forwards, there's an option here for him on the other side of the pitch. Sends it towards the centre.
Bouncing on the cross, brings this corner.
Pedro Benitez.
Stopped him.
Oh, illegally, says the referee. Blake. Forward it goes. Suarez. Passed back. Antonini. Read it well. Order. Pedro Benitez. A really impressive run through. It's a good hit. Great finish. And the defence could do nothing.
Look, the goal was well manufactured, but the striker probably can't believe he's been given that much space in the penalty area. It wasn't even this.
Neil. Now an attack based on width. And the keeper well placed to take the cross. Joel.
North.
Carabelas. Pedro Benitez. Picked it off. Whitaker. Pedro Benitez, and he's stolen it. Now a run up the flank, and he continues this long run.
And the ball comes down into the gloves of the keeper, plucked out of danger.
James Collins,
almost half an hour gone. North.
Maggio, Antonini, that stopped the attack, good defending. Vanchamp, Joel. Tommy Smith, Antonini. Opportunity to cross, sends it to the middle, Antonini! Oh, it's an own goal, how embarrassing!
Oh, they'd really be kicking themselves after conceding a goal like that.
Carabelas. North, who's set up one goal so far. Orba wins the ball. Antonini, Tommy Smith, Leandro Almeida, Dempsey, North, Joel, Carabelas, cuts it out, Antonini, Leandro Almeida, Maggio, Leandro Almeida, Maggio, he plays the ball back, got a touch on the ball, Orba, Pedro Benitez, only 5 minutes left on the clock until the break and just the one goal divides them. Carabelas, Joel, Carabelas, Dempsey, Carabelas, Tommy Smith, Antonini, now running up the flank, and he crosses to the centre, and the cross is cleared. North, Dempsey, Blake, and this run showing terrific technique. There is the end of the first period.
Look, it's always embarrassing when you score an own goal, but I think the team need to just put it behind them and get on with it in the second half.
Just one goal separates them, 2-1 on the score sheet. Off we go then for the second half. They may be down, but they're not necessarily out. Tommy Smith, Toure, Antonini, Tommy Smith, missed time challenge, much worse than it was, free kick, and indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players, but there was an air of cynicism about the foul. Opponents need to somehow keep them out here. Not a bad strike! Now it's a goal kick. Carabelas, Dempsey. And he's going for it! It's out of play. That will be a goal kick. Toure, Leandro Almeida, Whittaker.
Here's a strike. Oh, off the post. Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area too.
And now they're going to alter things a bit by making a substitution. It's going right across the goal. That is not a threat. Free kick given by the referee. James Collins.
Chance here!
He's looking for options. And that's a top-class clearance. That's halted the danger. Orban. Pedro Benitez. Leandro Almeida. Now a promising attack from a wide position. Picked off the ball. Pedro Benitez. Touré. Surely he's in. Clearance was very necessary.
Crosses towards the centre. That will be a goal kick.
Minutes played. Running on and on. Makes his way through. Pedro Benitez. The pass cut out. Tonini, running with the ball at his feet.
There's a chance to get across him.
So close. He cut out the pass. An illegal challenge, says the ref. Up for the header. Velas, through ball over the top, clean take by the keeper, comes off his line and makes it his. They hit it long now. Maggio, Tommy Smith, Touré, gets possession. He's found space, and a chance! That's a close run thing.
When your team is behind you, you have an opportunity like that to score, you really should. It's time to keep the chin up.
Maggio. And that ball is dispatched to the opposite wing. The pass cut out. Fletcher. Joel. Back it goes. And he throws one in. Taken well by the keeper.
Antonini.
Almost in the final quarter of an hour. Tommy Smith, Leandro Almeida,
Maggio, Fogatets.
Hits it well.
Maggio,
Tommy Smith, Leandro Almeida.
It's one of the great skills, dribbling, plenty to admire here. Could it be a chance?
Fogatets.
Up to nod it.
Looking for a corner.
Here's another corner. It's not cleared very far. Solid header.
That will go behind for a goal kick.
Blake. And he's having a go. Ajala hits it long. Intercepted. Leandro Almeida.
Fogatets. Antonini.
Possibility down the flank.
Well, they've not been troubled too much at the back, so they can play on the front foot, but losing possession still presents danger.
Cuts it out.
Maggio.
And maybe now.
He balls out for a goal kick.
They lead a narrow one, a fragile one, certainly vulnerable still. He's got one waiting in the box,
not fully cleared yet. And he continues the run, looking towards the penalty area.
Wonderful through ball over the top.
And here's a chance!
Tommy Smith.
Moving on. Possibilities here, and a chance here for a goal!
Leandro Almeida.
Moving into the box.
Fogatets. Backed out to the space on the wing.
Header this time!
Tommy Smith, Antonini,
low ball in.
And the cross repelled. The final whistle goes.
They round home the advantage towards the end, but praise to both sides, I reckon, for their never-say-die attitude throughout.
Well, just a single goal to separate them in the end, but on balance, it was probably a fair result.
And that's the end of tonight's broadcast. From me, John Champion, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you.